Do you ever wonder why they call this the Toyota GR86? Well, the GR part stands for Gazoo Racing, but the 86 part is a more interesting story. The number is actually a throwback to this, the Toyota Corolla AE86. The AE86 was the fifth generation of the Toyota Corolla built from 1983 to 1987. Unlike today's Corolla, this vehicle was actually rear-wheel drive. You had a four-cylinder, 16-valve engine measuring 1.6 liters in displacement with 112 horsepower. Back in 1985, you could buy one for $9,500 and it only weighed 2,000 pounds. This was the budget sports coupe of its day. This one is actually in really good nick. Not completely perfect, but you do have that wonderful 5-speed manual transmission. The seats are so properly 1980s. And kids, I don't know if you've ever seen one of these. This is how you roll down the window.